Big Sesame!
Nice one!
love it.
Or hate it. He always told me to be careful. The love of his life. Second to Grandpa.
They were the sweetest couple.
Yeah, I miss him. Grandpa, you can hear me? I promise not to ruin it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's that? Is it a microphone?
I think so.
Well, okay. The book said you need mics to prep the stage.
Be that foot stop!
too close for comfort.
Hi! Great work with that microphone!
Microphone? That was a humongous snake!
That almost killed us!
Well, you're still breathing, and you earned... Woo! The microphone! Congratulations! Yeah! Now, only the lights are lit! Keep on going! Woo!
Oh, hey, I played with these a bit when I was younger.
Yeah? Well, show me your skills, then.
Well, you try, too. It's fun to make music together.
All right. Let's make a hit, yo. It's my time to shine. Jeez! It's really dark in here! Hey! Light's on me!
I've got you covered, Cody! Keep going!
May! I can't see!
We're making progress! Hey! How about our help?
Can I get some light here, please? Whoa, May! Two lights? You sure you got this?
Trust me, I can handle it.
All right, I trust you.
Thank you. Getting on that stage.
Come on, May. You used to love to sing.
Oh, no, it was just a silly hobby.
No, it wasn't just a silly hobby. You used to sing in front of a lot of people with, like, musicians and stuff, remember?
Ha! Thank you, Cody. That's what's missing, musicians. Now, yeah, go and find an orchestra.
Can you not encourage him, please?
Okay. If you sing.
Resume.
What? Another chessboard?
Oh, this was my very first one. And it's not trying to kill us this time. Oh, wow.
Yeah, look at all this stuff. Oh, more instruments.
Nice. Let's try them out. All this stuff brings back some good memories.
I bet. Hey, is that your old piano?
Yeah. See if it's still in tune.
Thank you. clouds, rays of light, organs. I guess we must be in heaven.
There's even an orchestra pit.
Yeah, but where's the orchestra? Hello? Anybody there? Da-da-da-da!
Da-da-da-da! They must have gone home for the day. Let's just cancel the whole thing.
No, 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 May! You have to bring the orchestra to your concert! But they have been kidnapped. Look! Over there! Look, look, look! Kidnapped by the devils!
Devils? In heaven?
Oh yeah, makes total sense.
Right, huh? Exactly! But now, you have to go and save the orchestra!
Go? How? We can't walk on clouds!
Aha! Yeah! Whoa! Now you can! Go, go, go!
Hey, Cody! Do you see these floating notes all around?
Yeah! Find out what they're for!
I'm flying like an angel in heaven. Oh, the musical notes are connected to the doors.
Excuse me, devils? Yeah, we're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out!
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Go, devils! The laughing sucks!
Cody, focus on getting the keys!
Hey, devils! You don't belong here! Give us the keys!
They won't listen to you! Just take them out! Cody! Find the devils! Hey, Cody! Find the devils with the keys!
Thank you.
Let's get to the other side.
Oh, yes, we will. Ah! Sorry, Cloud. My bad.
No, wait. Look. They're hidden in the fog.
You will never get the keys.
Oh, yeah? Just laugh it up, crazy devils. Because we're about to bring it!
Cody, keep hitting those clouds!
Sorry, clouds! We need your tears to clear the fog!
Impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Hi-ya! Do you want the last therapist or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No, it's therapy. Now go and get an audience.
You got it, book.
Yeah.
So are you to a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh. Hey, buddy, over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
No, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick! They're with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro! They're with you?
Yeah! They're my clients! Come on!
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's
Thank you.
Get it faster!
Party hard!
May, you know this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed. Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
Hey, what? We didn't do anything.
Oh, why are they booing at us?
Okay, baby, groove it. Woohoo! Come on, glow sticks, dance with me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance. Well,
maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby! I'm killing it! Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woohoo! Oh my god, my moves are so good! Look at this, right, left, but to make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! Let's DJ, baby! Woohoo!
Oh. Alright, let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
I always wanted one of these things! amazing.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that would make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you.
This is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Thank you.
favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can.
Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah! Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
suppose.
Hey.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want a divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school, in a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on, let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, what do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out
with her. Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.